Shri Krishna is giving the call for action. And he says, Arjun, these senses are not to be indulged. They are to be subdued. They are not to be considered as our friends. The uncontrolled senses can be the biggest enemy. So realize the danger and decide your goal. It is not by getting pleasurable things that we rise in life. The goal is in slaying this desire for sense enjoyment.